Disgraced realtor Doug Vaughn is feeling even more heat today.
Secret Service agents raided his office looking for evidence to bring a criminal case against Vaughn for what could be an $80 million Ponzi scheme. News 13's Crystal Gutierrez is in the newsplex. Crystal.
Today, Secret Service agents read through document after document at the realtor's office, gathering evidence to file the criminal charges.
Secret Service agents, along with agents from the state's securities division, hit Doug Vaughn's offices hard today, even closing down his personal office. They're looking for any incriminating documents like promissory notes, business records, even deeds. Vaughn is accused of conning up to 600 people to invest in a Ponzi scheme.
The dollar amount is up to $80 million. of potential financial fraud.
Bernice Geiger of the State Securities Division says the Secret Service intended to search the offices in February, but after Vaughn filed for bankruptcy, the searches were postponed. Some of Vaughn's offices were closed. Evidence was moved. Geiger says agents now know most of it ended up here.
This is the office where Mr. Doug Vaughn has his personal office.
Geiger also revealed today that the State Securities Division has been investigating Vaughn since September, even sending in undercover agents posing as an investors. That's what led to this today. As of now, Vaughn's only facing civil charges from the state and the Securities and Exchange Commission, but criminal charges may not be far behind.
We are taking this very serious.
And agents also went through the Vaughn Company Realtor's office, but that office was not shut down. Back to you.
All right, Crystal. According to Dave Giddens, the attorney who prepared the bankruptcy papers,